There's something up ahead. Stay on your guard.
He probably would die, I feel like.
Each of you has always been stubborn in your own way. Stubborn to have it your way. Stubborn to never give up. Stubborn to live.
Why are you helping the Covenant of the Blind? Why them?
You have much to answer for.
I have warned you time and time again. I have warned you to go your own way. Not once did you listen to me. Edric died because of it, and now you're forcing my hand yet again.
For how long have you been manipulating the purifiers?
You overestimate me, child. I am but a thrall. Ahriman deceived me. I paid for that mistake by losing most of my free will, keeping just enough of it to masquerade as a Grand Inquisitor, and for a few, as a father. In truth, I have been preparing the coming of Ahriman for a time that feels like an eternity to me.
You manipulated the Senate so that the Purifiers would crush the Brotherhood of Dawn's resistance against Ahriman. Your will was not your own. I get it. But why did you not tell us?
I am but a slave. Letting you know would have only put you in harm's way.
We can still free you from Ahriman. There's got to be a way.
I'm bound to him with a pact. Something that cannot be undone. You should run. Now. He won't accept further interference in his plans. There is no fate more cruel than taking the life of your own children.
Resist his call, Father!
It's pointless. I'm sorry, children.
Fight back! You can resist!
I will make it painless, daughter.
Do it!
Nothing but a slave.
Come on then, do it!
Nothing but a slave! Enough games, daughter! Thralls deserve no family!
Cordonon is just ahead, the heart of Lambak's realm, where its corruption started.
What are you waiting for? Do it!
Nothing but a slave.
Come on then, do it!
Nothing but a slave! Enough games, daughter! Thralls deserve no family!
Thank you.
She's too powerful.
The children of Hemlock died this day.
Please, Father, kill me. I shall be reborn as part of the We.
You shall not defile her corpse or memory.
Do your bidding, Pactmaker, before your master makes you.
I won't!
I won't.
Resisting will only bring you suffering. We can already feel his fury crushing your mind. You can't change the outcome.
I won't.
Admirable creature. There's still corners of resistance after all these years of servitude. Yet, if he does not cease your existence, the Arm of Ashtaroth shall.
What is that?
Zael Bezul.
Oh, shit.
Not possible.
After Hemlock.
That's not what we came here for. The Hellion first.
I don't care. We have to either save or kill him. There's no other way.
We will in time. I promise. He almost killed you once. You're not going... Val.
The human female is highly likely to die without...
Shut up.
Can you walk?
I think so.
All right.
Wait. We didn't come all the way here to leave empty-handed.
She is correct. If it is that his honor us and accept our invitation, we shall end.
I'm not leaving her behind.
If she is a reason for you not to accept our invitation, then we shall see her home, unharmed, unchanged. We can.
No deal. She's not entering alone on the off chance that you might have what we want.
Fine, Lambak. Show me to the Hellion, but don't harm her.
What? You're not truly considering it.
It might be many things, but clearly it's...
Two stairs for two fates. The wounded female goes home unharmed, while you enter our domain to cease existing. It would be an honor. Best. Today is a good day for all of us.
Get your ass back safely, all right? Thank you for shielding me against Hemlock.
You're being foolish.
Feels strange not to be the fool for once. All right. This must be where Cordonan's contamination started. You got this. Don't turn around.
Damn.
Don't show you're nervous.
Lambak, I'm coming! Wherever you're hiding.
Hiding? As our honored guest, we do not hide. We are only managing.
Fuck. gonna play the forest this weekend? That you weren't going this weekend.
Not possible. Can't manage that right now. Gotta be more careful. Not possible. not happening.
We must admit, you progressed faster than expected. There's something you want to show you.
The only thing you should share right now is the Helion. It's not possible. Not right now. It's too big. happening.
Wait, you're still on the White Lotus? That was the last one that I was on.
I don't have enough space. Manage that right now. Valeria, you're cloning Valeria. Answer me.
We are doing so much more. When we are done, she will be much stronger than she ever was. Do you not grateful?
Damn, that's a lot of bodies.
Thank you.
Astomer, welcome to my humble stand. You know, Mojave is always the best value.
Can't do that. That can't be done. That's not happening.
Yeah, I've streamed on YouTube with it. Not really lag. I mean, there is a delay if you're watching it. I don't think so. I didn't even touch my settings, so I don't know what they're on.
I'm hurt. Can't manage that right now.
Why, what game are you trying to stream? I don't know, because I don't really play first-person shooters, so I haven't really noticed lag. Yeah, because I think mine are just default, whatever default would be.
His gift has made us unstoppable.
That's not happening.
Yeah.
you were gone for a minute. They were both lagging. Yeah, that wouldn't be bad. Oh, yeah.
They'll regret standing in my way.
What's that? Yeah, I've never even heard of it. I mean, I like to bind back when content was actually funny.
You copied Hemlock too.
I guess I'm next on the list.
No. The Hemlocks share the same human strain, the same complexity.
Yeah.
We failed on Hemlock. We do not want to commit energy into another doomed endeavor. Absorbing your organic mass into we will be enough.
The same human strain? What are you talking about?
You were modified somehow. Incidentally, your potential is impressive.
Modified?
Your energy signature is undefinable and absolute. As if every part of the universe were merged into it. A mere being of an absurd amount of power could make a human strain gifted with the ability to feed from raw energy and replicate it at will.
What do you mean?
Superior beings may sometimes invest huge amounts of power to create their own versions of humans. Half-breeds, gifted with powers of their creator.
Ascended.
You and we are not so different after all. We both are numerous. Your human strain seems to be interconnected with each other, tapping in each other's potential to reach new heights of power.
Stronger together. That's
indeed our honored guest. The only thing we could replicate is Hemlock's pain. A permanent suffering that could hardly be translated to words.
What's tormenting him so much?
He's gifted with free will, as long as he furthers the interests of the Blind Prince. Even though his leash is short, his consciousness only accumulates the guilt of being powerless to prevent the destruction of what he cares for. He's surprised his mind hasn't fully collapsed yet. But enough about him. Before we absorb your organic mass, we want you to know of our successes more than our failures.
You shouldn't bother, really.
We have made great progress, so...
Please, no!
No! No! Kill me!
Can't manage that right now.
You ruined them. Luckily, we have stairs.
This needs to stop, Lambak. Where is the damned Helion so that we finish this?
Very well. You are close now. We will meet you there.
Oh yeah, you didn't go to the gym yesterday, did you? Okay, bye.
Thank you.
Yeah. What, you can't screen share it? Oh yeah, I canceled mine when we signed up for that trial. I forgot about it, and then it charged my card. I don't even know what Nitro does, so I don't want to pay for it. Better nax them before you have the FBI showing up.
That's not happening.
Thank you. laugh when Raven walks in. Well, her birthday is not on her soul.
They're gonna get away, the slippery critter.
For sure.
I can't do that. Can't manage that right now. I need more power. Another primordial catalyst like the one below Stormfall. It's redirecting Cordenman's energy towards the Conflux. Hell, it's already at full power.